writer's block is one of these real evil, if you talk to authors who've suffered from it. Sitting there, keyboard in front of you, perspiration on the brow, not able to move forward, not to come up with the words. It's a horrible situation, and some famous authors have suffered from it enormously. In my view, it's completely unnecessary. There is a way of tackling it, and it's about technique. The first key way to beat writer's block is to produce a plan for what you're going to write. I can't go into detail here of how you produce such a plan, but it's a straightforward process. And once you have a plan, then it will help you, it will nudge you forward when you're stuck on that writer's block. But there's another aspect to beating writer's block, and that is being clear about what sort of method or style you're going to adopt in whatever it is you're going to write, to have pre-decided a particular approach. And you can, in an analytical way, do that in advance, and that's going to help enormously. And there's one final thing which I think is the killer for lots of people, and that is, most of us know our brains are divided into two parts, the left and the right. One part is analytical and the other half is creative. When you are writing, don't try to do both at once. That causes writer's block. Be creative, get the words out, don't criticize them, go back later and look at them. That will help you overcome writer's block, probably better than anything else. So there are ways of tackling it. There are techniques. Unfortunately, lots of people never learn them.